think yes, I am. 11 a.m. Yeah.
What's your surname, please?
Lynn, L-I-N.
Yes, take a seat. Will the cinema colleague come and speak to you briefly?
Amazing. Thank you. You're welcome.
Do you have a preference to what shoulder you have your back against?
Probably my left arm.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Just get your shoulder out somehow.
Yeah. I've had to do a lot of these this morning.
Oh, yeah. So I think we do about 100 a day each.
Really?
Yeah.
But then if you get super tired, are you able to have coffee or would that
get? Oh, yeah, yeah.
In case you're like, by the end of like 7 p.m., yeah. Like, five
yeah, we're not chained to this room, you know?
Yeah.
Relax your arm by your side. So you're going to feel a little scratch, okay? Yeah.
Okay, amazing.
Hey.
Is anything else
at all? Yeah, no, you're all good to go, yeah.
Amazing. Yay. Good morning, my loves. Just had my booster and that felt like a scratch. I barely felt it. And now I'm going to go and get myself either coffee or hot chocolate, I reckon. It's such a cute little coffee shop here.
Yeah, it's nice. I think it's sort of like...
My booster shot for impulsive shopping. I didn't even come in here wanting to get a watercolour set, but here I am popping in and getting £67 worth of a watercolour set I'd better use. With my coffee. I'm gonna be buzzing after this. I've got like two strong coffees today. And I thought I'd show you my little art tool that I got from Kaz Art. I had no intention to go and buy art supplies today, but I figured I always get this urge every Christmas to restart my sketching hobby. So I studied fine art for A-level and I haven't really touched watercolour since then, so it's been a decade. And I thought, why not try it with a proper set, because the ones you get at school aren't really that good. The staff, they were so helpful and they kind of like told me exactly what to get. So I got the Winsor & Newton Cotman watercolour. They said this was a really good set and there's 24 different colours and it comes in a metallic tin. And apparently RRP is £59 and this is £26.95. So what a bargain. Would have been more of a bargain if I didn't buy it, but there you go. This is the metallic tin. Ooh, and it comes with this, what's this for? I wouldn't really hold it like this, would you? I don't know. Don't know what this is for. And when you open it up, da da da. Look at these. How pretty. I got these Sable brushes, which are meant to be really good for watercolour. So these are the brush sizes. And then I got these four Pitt Artist Pens Black. This was £9.95. And I do actually a lot of sketching with pens, so I did need some proper little pens for that. And then finally, I got a watercolour book. And there were loads of different sizes to pick from, and I thought this one was quite good because it was only £9.95, so it wasn't a huge investment, and they've got lots of little pages and ring binders, so I thought if I get really good at it, then maybe I can do little drawings for friends and write a little note for them, and I can like rip them out and give them to them. But so far, after the booster, I don't really feel anything. Before, for the first two, I had a very dead arm, but no side effects on the day or the day after. Right now I'm a bit tired, but I didn't sleep till 4 a.m. I've been having trouble sleeping, so I've only had like 4 or 5 hours sleep, hence the amount of coffee that I'm drinking, which might be linked when I'm like, can't go to sleep for some reason. Every single day drinking triple shot coffees, so there must be a connection. It was over in such a flash, could barely feel it, was like a scratch, if that, and it was over, as you could tell in a video, in like 2 seconds. So yeah, get your boosters, especially when they're offered to you as well. You can also get walk-ins in London, but this one I just booked online and got it pretty quickly, and now I feel good. Second jabs and a booster. Anyway, let's get some watercolour done. Pretty these colours are. I want to take a video of them before I ruin them by dipping my brush in. Look at that blue, that's so nice. Yee, I'm excited. And this is my favourite colour, the one in the middle, mango yellow, sunshine yellow. Hello my loves, it's been a few hours and I've just completed my first watercolour. So ta-da, this is what it looks like. I'm not mad at it, I'm not over the moon at it, but it was a lot of fun and very therapeutic to do. So I tried to experiment with the mountains and trees and a water reflection. I followed a tutorial online on YouTube and it was very easy to follow, and there are definitely areas to improve on, but I'm trying to get out of that mindset and actually to be like, no, I'm just doing this for fun, it's not being graded for work, and I'm just learning. It was so calming to do. So you may already know this, but I am not a very patient person. I'm very impatient, and I feel like watercolour, literally, as I was saying in my Instagram stories, will teach me how to go with the flow, because I have to go with the flow of the water and just be like, let it blend, let it dry, and repeat again. So yeah, this is the first page, and I'm hoping over the next few months I can fill these pages up and we're going to see a lot of improvement. Let me shine a little light on it so you can see it. Ready? Oh, it's going to be really bright. There we go. More. Okay, so this is actually what it looks like closer up, so you can see the colors a little bit better. There we go. This. So yeah, definitely lots of room for improvement. It was really, really fun to do. Also, I'm trying out a new microphone that I purchased today and it arrived. And this is the wireless lav mic for the iPhone. And I'm not sure if I'm loving the sound quality of it right now. I normally go for the Rode mic. I also got another Rode mic as well, actually. This one, the Video Micro, which I usually use on my GH5, but it got ruined in Antigua. I accidentally broke it, so it's my third time having it. But let me know what you think of the sound quality from this microphone, because I listened back to it earlier and it still sounds very echoey, so I might try and experiment with another microphone. And this is what it sounds like without the microphone, so let me know which one you prefer and whether I should just send that microphone back or keep with it. Who knows? But a little update about my booster shot. So to give context, I've already got 2 doses of the Moderna, and I had that done earlier this year, and when the booster was offered I was like, yeah, sign me up, and very quickly I got it done. But so far it's been about 6-7 hours. That wasn't just one long arm, that's about wing sleeve. So far it's been a few hours and I've got a bit of a dead arm, as I did for the first 2 doses, but other than that, not really that bad. I should actually keep moving it around just to help with the circulation. I don't know if that actually helps or not. I saw it on TikTok, which obviously is like the new Wikipedia, but anyway, no side effects so far. Don't have a headache, don't have tiredness or fever that I know of, although a lot of my friends did get affected by the booster more than the other doses. But yeah, so far I've been so good, but I'll update you tomorrow because that's when we definitely can tell. Hope you enjoyed wandering around with me today and hope you're having a wonderful morning, afternoon or evening so far. Let me know if you've got any tips with watercolour, and if you've already got a booster shot, go get them done, especially if it's been offered to you. I'll see you in tomorrow's video because I need to edit this one now. But yeah, goodbye my loves. Also, do we like this microphone? Do we not like this microphone? Does it sound a bit too echoey? What do we think? I thought it could be quite good for like ASMR. What can I do that's like ASMR right now? ASMR. Can you hear this? I still want to start an ASMR channel. like a food one of me just eating or like whispering into the microphone. But that's another channel idea for another day. They'll let me know if anyone will be interested in watching that. Anyway, I'm gonna leave you now because I'm just rambling into the camera, but I'll see you tomorrow. Why am I doing this? Goodbye.